watch.
16. Hey! Piss off! We're closed! Gerardo! Go sleep it off somewhere else, Dusthead.
Unless you want to get mutilated.
Goddamn creatures of the night. They never learn. Hey! Here's a gun!
Suddenly, I heard a tapping, as of someone gently rapping at my chamber door. You heard me rapping, right?
You're trespassing. And you're breaking and entering. And you owe me a fucking new door.
I'm looking for something in an engagement ring. Gold.
Yeah. You're looking for a coroner. Shit for brains. Oh, shit. Shit on me. Oh, shit on me. Shit on me!
Ah! Mr. Gideon.
Who?
You're not paying attention.
No! No! Oh, my God! My head!
I repeat, a gold engagement ring, yes? Was pawned here a year ago by a customer of yours named Tintin. He confided in me before he ran out of breath.
What? What do you want?
Am I getting warm? Warmer?
What are you doing?
Mr. Gideon, don't you know this game?
What game are you talking about? The fucking rings are in there.
Getting warmer now?
They're in that metal box. It's under the shelf there. No! God!
No. Shelley. You have one chance to live.
Look, man, take anything you want. Take anything!
Thank you. Now you're gonna tell me where to find the rest of Tintin's little party pals.
The pit, they all hang out at the pit. Well, T-Bird's little potato heads hang out there. And Fun Boy, he lives there upstairs, all right?
Fun Boy. Tintin. A whole jolly club.
Stop!
Jolly pirate.
Stop! Jesus Christ, an attack!
Hold still. Each one of these is a life. A life you helped destroy.
Man, look, I'm begging you, all right? Don't kill me. Don't kill me, all right?
I'm not gonna kill you. Your job will be to tell the rest of them that death is coming for them. Tonight. Tell them Eric Draven sends his regards.
You walk out of here, They're gonna erase your sorry ass. You're nothing but street grease, here. Street grease, you motherfucker.
Is that gasoline I smell?
No, man.
No! 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 Oh.
Don't move. I said, don't move.
I thought the police always said freeze.
Well, I am the police. And I say, don't move, Snow White. You move, you're dead.
And I say, I'm dead. And I move.
Now, one more step. I'm serious.
Then shoot, if you will. Officer Albrecht.
What are you, nuts? Walking into a gun? You high?
You don't remember me.
Is that blood?
I remember you.
What are you talking about?
How about Shelley? Do you remember Shelley Webster?
Shelley Webster is dead, my friend. I want you to move over to the curve there. Go on, real nice and easy. Come on, move it! I want you to wait for backup. This is getting too friggin' weird for me.
Oh, it gets better. Do you know someone named T-Bird? He had a friend who shouldn't have played with knives. Like the coat?
You're the guy that murdered Tintin.
Murdered? He was already dead. He died a year ago, Halloween, the moment he touched her. They're all dead. They just don't know it yet.
Hey, get away from there! Guy shows up looking like a man from hell and he loses him right in the open. Well, at least he didn't do that walking against the wind shit. I hate that.